AROCSA aims to reflect global standards of excellence and accelerate development on the continent. The Innocent Chukwuma Leadership Transition Fellowship Program was developed with support from CAPSI at the Wits Business School and the Ford Foundation West Africa office.
This is about nonprofit leadership in Africa. And for the fellows, these are fellows who have been selected on a desire, their own desire, that they would want to transition from their current roles in the organizations into something else.
The individuals that were selected for the fellowship in 2022 included Jennifer Mkandawire from Malawi, Sipiwe Gambule Vilakati from Eswatini, Sonda Jipia Wilson from Liberia, Taib Abdullah Rahman from Kenya, Mohammed Kiyune from Uganda, and James Wuya joined us virtually from Abuja in Nigeria.
Colleagues, thank you very much on behalf of AROCSA board. I welcome you to the fellowship. As AROCSA, our wish is to make sure that leaders and founders of organizations are given the necessary tools to actually transition effectively without killing their organizations. It simply means that you must leave at a time when you are ready to do so.
On behalf of CAPSI and WBS and the university, in that regard, very much welcome from us. This is an extremely important event. Feel at home.